All right, today is Thursday, June 29th, 2023. We are at 23260 Seneca Avenue in Oak Park. Doing a diagnostic televised on a sanitary sewer. This is for a new home buyer. We have the sanitary on the right. This storm is not in use. It's completely clogged with the roots. We'll show. They did have some basement waterproofing done, and there's a sump pump in the other side of the house. So that is how they're doing with the storm. The sanitary goes out the front of the house, and we'll be taking a look, see if there are any potential issues. Here we change from 4-inch cast iron to 6-inch clay tile. The transition looks pretty good in terms of not having any root infiltration. A couple spider webs. Here we are at the city main. There does not appear to be any roots in this sewer. We're going to go ahead. There was one small area with minor cracking. But otherwise, structurally, the sewer looks in pretty good shape. Here on the right hand side at about 4 o'clock, this is where the small crack is. Build up here, maybe a bit of calcite or a
just looks like waste that will flush down with time. Build up on the joints. And here's the transition again.